Of course, Brandon Boland serving the first game of his two-game suspension. Jeremy Morin will be a healthy scratch as the Wild continue on this power play with a shot that doesn't get all the way through. Mikhail Granlund sends it back to the line. Rodin back to Granlund, top of the circle, hands it off down low. Coyle in front, hit the goalpost. Bang, bang play from Coyle to Granlund right off the goalpost. And Kruger kicks it up to a stick and he starts it back down with Hanzus. Goes to Hanzus on the far side. A backhand shot and a save by Brizgala. Another example right here of the Wild. Off five of them momentarily in the neutral zone. So it's dumped in by the Hawks.
That's the way you're going to have to play if you're going to have five guys back.
Kane out to the line. Seabrook with a wrist shot here. Redirected by Hanzus and a save by Brizgala. The Minnesota zone by Michael Hanzus. Spurgeon recovers for the Wild. Starts it back now for Eric Halla. Halla across the line. Good speed. Good move. A shot. Save. Bottom rebound. Score! It eventually found its way in. It was up in the air for a few seconds after the initial save by Cropper, but Eric Halla has given Minnesota a 1-0 lead.
There's Fontaine, a little bit of interference, and here comes Eric Halla. Shot, rebound, Cropper wasn't sure where it was to begin with. He gets his second chance at it, and watch the reaction here at Crawford. Save, rebound off the pad, up, and Seabrook's not able to grab that puck.
Really no second chance opportunities at Ilya Brizgala.
Back to Stoner through traffic, and that was deared aside by Crawford. Now Letty, far side for Taves across the line. He'll drop it back for Letty. Across for Sharp. Top of the circle for Kane. Kane with a shot. Score! It got through on the power play. The Hawks have tied the game.
But they're off the stick of Ryan Suter, and yeah, it goes off of Brian Bickle. Bickle standing in front of the net. No chance for either for Brizgala. And Brian Bickle.
Crowd that's into it as the puck up over top of the Minnesota goal.
Six of the playoff for Brian Bickle.
We had a couple of goals in the St. Louis series here. Parisi with a shot.
Bowling, Morin, and Nordstrom hardly got any ice time.
Out to the line here, Stoner. Sends it far side. Parisi looks to the front, redirected by Koivu up over top of the net. Mikko Koivu chases it back down, angles it off the board. Stoner with a drive and a right pass save.
Had a real strong game.
Now Kane across the line. He had a hand in the Chicago goal. We are tied at one with minute 45 remaining here in the second period. High slot, a chance for Kane. Bought off there by Brizgala. Got the glove on it. Once again across the line with Halla. Halla will chase it now. Put it right out in front. And it's picked up by the Blackhawks. So back to center right. 15 seconds remaining here in the second period. Taves makes a move. Backhands it toward Brizgala. He just does squeeze everything together. She is the work of the captain now as Taves gets it to Hossa. Hossa, what a move he makes there on Granlund. Hands it off now to Sharp. Sharp to the front of the net. Knocked out of midair after the save by Brizgala. Loose again for Taves. He scores!
You want to score goals at any level. The USHL, the National Hockey League playoffs, you go to the front of the net. Ryan Suter goes to bat this puck out of midair. It goes right to Hossa, and the two guys that had the collision are standing right in the blue paint, and Jonathan Tate finds his puck on the backhand.
Ryder dumps it back into the Chicago zone. Now Brodin hands it back along Koivu. Centering pass, Niederreiter's there. Cropper down, puck goes out to the far side. Suter plays it ahead. Crawford around the board. Granlund sends it right back in. Gets it back there for Suter. Ryan Suter back for Halla. Sweeps it to the net. Deflected wide of Crawford. Made a move. If he saw that puck did change direction. Out to Suter again with a drive. Bluff save by Crawford. And he will hold it there. 11 and 16 in the 27 draws he's taken. Big one here. Empty net down to our left end. Koivu wins it. Toward the net, save by Crawford, another one is stopped, and it rolled through the blue paint. Johnson in the corner, scoops it along, and the horn sounds. The Chicago Blackhawks have won this game 2-1 to take a 3-2 series lead.